Buying a manufactured home has several advantages over traditional site-built homes. The typical manufactured home is built at or above site-built code. Manufactured homes are constructed in a factory with a controlled environment. Using the assembly line technique, the houses are built much quicker and at less cost to the buyer. All materials used to construct the houses are stored indoors, eliminating them from extreme weather conditions, unlike site-built houses that are subject to rain and mold. Jacobson Homes is a family-owned and operated mobile and modular home manufacturer located in Safety Harbor, Florida. Jacobson was originally founded and operated by Bill Jacobson in 1959. 54 years later, the second and third generations are still involved in running the daily operations. Today, Jacobson is the largest manufactured home producer in the state of Florida, holding over 35% of the market. For over 50 years, Jacobson has led the industry with the latest technology, craftsmanship, and design, and is committed to providing you with the most quality home at an affordable price. There are several different series of Jacobson homes that offer a large variety of options and upgrades to meet any customer's unique desires. For the point of this video, we will focus on one series to avoid confusion and to keep things to one specific standard. Every home that Jacobson builds is designed by their highly trained in-house engineering staff. Jacobson Homes pioneered the use of AutoCAD in the Florida manufactured home industry. This is one of the most sophisticated computer-aided design and drafting programs available. This ensures that every individual floor plan will be executed with precision. Each Jacobson home is constructed on a structurally designed solid steel welded I-beam frame. The structural steel front I-beam header, along with full outriggers on 14 and 16 foot wide sections, adds extra support in load-bearing areas. Each frame is built in-house and is sealed with a rust-inhibitive black paint to ensure a lifelong lasting quality. After the frame has been completed, the floor construction begins, starting with a moisture-resistant polyvinyl bottom board that is followed by a blanket of fiberglass insulation to provide the most energy-efficient house possible. This not only keeps your house warm or cool, but also provides you with a lifetime of savings by lowering the cost of your utilities every month. The PEX water supply lines and 12 and 14 gauge electrical wires are placed in this part of the subflooring and brought up where necessary for the proper connections. Jacobson uses all brass fittings and connects. These brass fittings are not subject to corroding from water impurities and are a longer-lasting, more durable, and less prone to leak product than plastic or other connects often used by competitors. The typical Jacobson floor is constructed with 2x8 floor joist on 16-inch centers and is then lag bolted to the steel frame. After quality control checks are performed to ensure that the electrical installation meets strength, apparatus, continuity, operational, and polarity checks, 5/8-inch tongue and groove-oriented strand board floor decking is glued and nailed to the floor joist with ring shank nails. Ring shank nails are nails with ridges or grooves along the shaft of the nail that penetrates the wood. The grooves help eliminate floor squeaking and provide a much stronger hold than a straight nail with no grooves. Once the floor decking has been laid, the plumbing lines are brought up where necessary for connections, and the oriented strand board floor decking is sanded down where the vinyl flooring is to be laid. This is to ensure that the vinyl flooring the customer chooses will be laid on a smooth, flat, and level surface. The typical Jacobson Home standard flooring in the kitchen, living, dining, and bathrooms is a premium one-piece vinyl material. Computer automation calculates every wall dimension, ensuring each cut will be precise. The walls are built in sections on top of jigs. Each window frame is also constructed on a special jig to ensure the same consistent square construction, enabling your windows to open with ease for a lifetime. The exterior walls are constructed with 2x6 studs on 16-inch centers, with 2x6 bottom and top plates for superior durability. The interior walls are composed of 2x4 studs on 16-inch centers with 2x4s used as bottom and top plates, compared to competition that uses inferior 2x3s and 1x4s. The marriage wall, where the home is joined together at the center, is a double wall consisting of 2x4 studs, leaving you with a sturdy 8-inch centerline wall compared to the competition's weaker 6-inch centerline wall. Using 1/2-inch drywall in every house compared to other brands' 3/8-inch drywall provides sturdy, elegant interior walls that reduce sound travel from room to room and leave you with an array of optional paint colors and designs to choose from. Wall sections are then hoisted into position and nailed into the flooring. All electrical cables and plumbing are then connected. The baths and showers are installed upon completion of the wall set. The typical Jacobson shower tub is a one-piece fiberglass product with built-in seats and grab bars. They are easy to maintain, built to residential quality, and made to last a lifetime. A series of quality control checks are completed to ensure there is no faulty equipment. If there are no signs of faulty equipment, the interior walls are then closed off with 1/2-inch drywall that is glued and screwed into place. Every exterior and marriage line wall stud is securely fastened to the floor and to each roof rafter with a solid 26-gauge steel uplift strap. Between each exterior stud, fiberglass insulation is packed in to provide maximum energy efficiency. All wall insulation has a paper backing which lies against the interior side of the wall to prevent moisture from forming in between walls. This helps reduce utilities and provides a lifetime of savings. Beginning within 2 feet of the front and rear of the home, hurricane tie-down connectors and straps are installed to the floor between the perimeter floor joist and the outer layer of 3/8-inch oriented strand board structural sheathing that is wrapped around the entire house. This 3/8-inch sheathing adds structural durability, prevents air filtration, adds extra protection from windblown debris, and helps to prevent moisture from penetrating the walls. Jacobson goes above and beyond code by wrapping the entire house with oriented strand board, opposed to other brands that cut corners using thermoply to save money. Because Jacobson believes in custom design at an affordable value, they have their own in-house cabinet shop. When a custom floor plan is ordered, they have the capability to change the cabinet design to fit the floor plan appropriately, giving you the same luxurious look as any site-built home. Their standard 32-inch overhead cabinets with adjustable shelves make a statement of quality and convenience, providing ample storage for dishes and household items. The typical Jacobson roof trusses are 16-inch on center, and all trusses located within 3 feet of each end of the home are doubled to strengthen against uplifting winds. Each rafter is attached to the 1/2-inch gypsum ceiling boards with a 2-component polyurethane expanding foam. This method bonds the gypsum board to the rafters, eliminating the use of unsightly fasteners, and also strengthens the ceiling. A fiber-reinforced mastic-sealed insulated flex duct system with sealed interior risers that is insulated with fiberglass is installed before the roof is hoisted over to begin finishing the ceiling. On the underside of the gypsum ceiling board, the joints are taped and sealed, then sprayed with a vapor barrier primer sealer. At this point, a decorative knockdown is applied and lightly spread across the ceiling to give it the smooth residential knockdown look that Jacobson is known for. After the ceiling has been painted, it is hoisted up and set onto the house where it is nailed into the 2x6 top plate of the exterior walls. Each individual truss is secured to the aligned wall stud with a 26-gauge steel uplift strap, along with the oriented strand board applied as strapping for additional strength. Once the roof is set and secured, a thick cushion of premium cellulose insulation is sprayed into place. This is another one of the Jacobson energy-saving techniques designed to keep your utility cost as low as possible. Before the rafters are covered with a 7/16-inch oriented strand board roof sheathing, a whole house ventilation system is installed and quality control checks are made on the roof cavity. On top of the roof sheathing, A 9-inch eave drip is applied around the exterior walls of the roof to prevent leaking and water damage. This is another area where Jacobson goes beyond the competition that typically uses a 6-inch drip edge. After the eave drip is screwed into place, a layer of one-piece asphalt-impregnated shingle underlayment is glued down to the oriented strand board, which is then followed by a 15-pound layer of roofing felt, creating a double-layer shingle underlayment. 25-year fungus-resistant shingles are then applied and secured down with 6 fasteners in each individual shingle. The typical Jacobson home is lapped with a lifetime limited warranty 0.040 gauge double 5-inch Dutch vinyl lap made by Crane Board. It is a better looking, higher quality product compared to competitors using a 0.038 gauge double 3-inch Dutch lap. Once the house is finished, before it can leave the factory, there is a plumbing and electrical check that must be completed before the house can be shipped. An air compressor is hooked up to the plumbing system and fills it with 90 pounds of pressure. The system has to hold for 15 minutes with no decrease in pressure to pass the check. For the electrical check, an electric high pot is connected to ensure that all components of the electrical system are installed properly and working correctly. After the house is shipped to its destination, it is finished by a Burns Construction crew. Jacobson has been partnered with Burns Construction for over 15 years, and they continue to provide quality, efficient work. Jacobson uses only Burns to maintain quality and consistency in the field.